Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaBox. So today I tried to troubleshoot my network problems via my Windows 7 laptop. So unfortunately it shows the one error notification, and the error message is the default gateway is not available. So how to fix this type of errors in your Windows laptops? And this method is works all your Windows versions, like the Windows 7, 8, 8.1 and 10 also. And the simple way to fix the error is just once reset your network adapter. So how to do it? So first of all, you can select your network icon, and in this icon section you can right click on it, then go to open network and sharing center. So you can click to open it, and here you can see, so it shows my network adapter. And in this section you can go to change adapter settings, so you can click to open it, and here you can see this is my Wi-Fi network adapter. And this network adapter is shows that kind of errors. So you can right click on this network adapter, then in this section you can select disable, and here you can see my network adapter is successfully disabled. So after this sometime, once again you can enable it, and here you can see now it starts to enabling. So finally my Wi-Fi network is successfully connected. Then again I try to check my network icon. So finally this error message is gone and my laptop is successfully connected to my Wi-Fi network. So this is the way you can easily fix your all network problems by using my tutorial. So for more videos you can subscribe my channel TheTaBox, and thanks for watching.